Alaska Skylar Travel, our clientele are Mandarin-speaking travelers who are interested in exploring Alaska. So that's a big part of our business. Starting on March 15th, we just completely stopped our operation. So my parents actually live in China too, so they've gone through all this process. They have a really, really good supporting system in China. And if you need anything at all from the grocery stores, you just let them know and they will go get it for you and drop it on your doorstep. I know that was a necessary step for us in the future. So I created this Facebook called Anchorage COVID-19 Supply Sharing Group. We can be the delivery person because we have all these tour guides, drivers, and vans. So we can, you know, either go pick up grocery for them or someone have something to share. We just can be the messenger to deliver that. I think within the first 4 days, we have over 10,000 comments / posts just on the platform. So it's pretty overwhelming that how bad people needed a platform. I knew that if there was a place for all the resources to be pulled together and someone can go online and see where they can get financial help, where they can get free food, and what stay-at-home kids can do to keep their parents a little bit hands-free and just all that information. So we created a website. We built that website from the Facebook group. That was another step. And I feel like in Alaska, we're so far away, people tend to forget about us. So I've been working on getting personal protection equipment in Anchorage too, from overseas using my connection in China. We ordered 500 reusable, washable mask, posted online, you know, whoever needs it, they can come in and get it. They were gone within an hour. So the same day, I ordered 2,500 more. By doing something, you know, serving the community and the amount of positivity and joy that I get out of it. And to me, that's just a benefit that I never thought about before. That was my spark of the joy every day to be able to help someone and make someone's life a little bit better.